At New Life International, good enough isn't enough. Before we introduce anything, we ask ourselves, will this enhance the life of your aquarium? Can we bring something new? Something with real benefits? Can we do it right? Will it be the best? Only when the answers to these questions are yes, is it the right time. Now is that time. Introducing New Life's line of herbivore diets, Algae Max and Algae Gel. Why now? The answer is variety. Most fish, even nominal herbivores, thrive on our many New Life Spectrum foods. Even plant-eating fish often have omnivorous diets, and Spectrum provides complete nutrition. Herbivore pellets often take the approach of loading larger amounts of limited algae or vegetable matter, like simply more kelp or spirulina. But this means two things. Reducing other nutrients for the extra veggies in favor of a single ingredient. This is a bad trade. No single ingredient provides all the nutrients needed for your herbivores. Algae Max and Algae Gel solve this by including a variety of types of algae, seaweed, and vegetables, as well as new pellet-forming techniques that let us keep higher concentrations of secondary ingredients, like whole Antarctic krill. Different algae and seaweeds provide key nutrients. Just like a human eating a vegetable diet couldn't get away with eating nothing but lettuce, you'd need a wide range of vegetables in different colors. Algae Max and Algae Gel contain a mix of premium chlorella algae, ulva seaweed, red seaweed, spirulina, and wakame seaweed, as well as the Spectrum Nutrition Formula. For us at New Life, only when the food we create enhances the life of the aquarium does it earn the name New Life Spectrum. Algae Max and Algae Gel. They've been a while coming, but it was worth the wait.